Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how a plasma can destroy things. And yes, I'll do it at home. I'm using a high voltage transformer from a broken microwave oven like a source of plasma arc. This piece of steel and copper can give me a voltage about 2 kV, so it can create huge plasma arcs. Let's start a madness. So, if you like my video, you can subscribe to my channel, because there will be more of very interesting stuff, experiments, handmade devices and a little bit of science. Goodbye!